Earth Harbor, home of the Aegir Fleet, is completely dependent on a single petrochemical complex for its fuel supply. The complex consists of a land-based oil refinery storage facility and an offshore oil drilling platform. Your mission is to go out and destroy, or at least damage, these sites. Our objective is to reduce production output of this complex to 20% or less. By cutting off the port's fuel supply, we will delay and disrupt the combat deployment of the Aegir Fleet.
Operation. Split into two groups and destroy targets. Inflict as much damage as possible to the complex and reduce their output.
Damn, it's so dark, the visibility's poor.
Oil rig at vector 050, 8 miles. Mobius 1, engage.
Engage. Refueling, engage. Mobius 1, perform landing check. You are cleared to land. One mile to touchdown. Slow down. Your speed's too high. Nicely done, Mobius 1. Go and prepare for your next sortie. Mobius 1, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius 1.
Thank you.
Picture is clear. Bandits are down or no factor. All aircraft RTB.
The enemy lost 5 million barrels of reserves and the ability to process 250,000 barrels of crude oil daily. The Aegir fleet is effectively immobilized and no longer a threat. Unfortunately, our losses were high as well. We now rely on your skills more than ever to compensate for our losses.